after opposing the field trials with genetically modified crops. Now, the Sangh and its affiliates are not in favor of the proposed labor reforms and likely changes in the Land Acquisition Act. In fact, policies that the Modi government itself believes could actually help revive the economy. So the big question, will the government once again give in to the pressure and toe the Sangh's line?
It's a big development. Sources telling your channel that the Modi government has decided to call off the field test of 15 genetically modified or GM crops.
Just days after Times Now exposed how the government towed the RSS line on the issue of genetically modified crops, sources tell your channel that the Sangh and its affiliates are also opposed to the proposed labour reforms and likely changes in the Land Acquisition Act.
भारतीय किसान संघ का कहना है कि ये प्रोविजन जो है क्या है कि जब लैंड चली जाती है जमीन चली जाती है तो उसका असर केवल किसानों पर नहीं होता है उसका असर उसके ऊपर काम करने वाले उसके साथ में अपनी उपजीविका चलाने वाले सब लोगों पर होता है तो ये सोशल इम्पैक्ट असेसमेंट हमारे दृष्टि से बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण बात है
रिफॉर्म्स दैट द मोदी गवर्नमेंट हैज बीन एग्रेसिवली पिचिंग फॉर The centre clearly caught on the back foot, now attempting to downplay the power play as the Sangh seems to be calling the shots on crucial issues.
If organisations related to the RSS come and give their views, that should be welcome. It's part of the normal process. Why should they be denied the opportunity as anybody else? So I would not confuse that. We are seeing examples of decision making related to many of the things you're talking of, labour reforms and all, whatever the government of India will do. Under Prime Minister Modi will be in the interest of India.
Opposition not losing any time to hit out at the government, accusing it once again of being remote controlled by the RSS.
The opposition is not the opposition. It is the government in exile. And for this government, it seems that the RSS is the opposition in residence. And you will see the height is growing, the gulf expanding, because the RSS has a certain agenda. And that agenda is the antithesis of modernity.
From stalling the GM crops trial to a likely rethink on several reform moves, will the government give in to pressure once again? Bureau Report, Times Now.